Sherri Easton, they're all very genuine to us and anointed. That means a lot. And you just, when you watch somebody on TV, you hope that they're what you feel coming through that. Y'all know what I mean when I say that. And they are absolutely that way, and we're thankful for that. Yes.
One more song. Beulah Land, please.
Okay. We'll do. Yeah, everybody should know that. Okay. We'll do that. But would you just stand with us while we sing this one last song? And,
I'm kind of homesick for a tree to which I'm dead, never been before. Time will mend.
I'll remain standing with this lady here. She lost her husband back in February. And thank you, Lord, for your blessings. This is a song they wanted to hear. This is a song my dad wrote back in the 60s. And Adam, I think you do a wonderful job singing this song. I sing it every night, but I like to hear you sing.